morning. So, and I'm excited to share my opinion on the drinks. Now, those who know, my favorite is caramel macchiato. I love it. That's my favorite. I don't get off of that unless it's like one of those juicy drinks and it's in the summer. So we shall see.
2 seconds later.
grande white mocha. Okay, number one. The next drink is going to be the grande chocolate cookie crumble. It has caramel drizzle, added whipped cream, and cinnamon dolce syrup. Look how pretty this is. I'm not a chocolate person, but for those that are, I'm sure they would love this. This is a lot of chocolate. A lot of it. Let's give it a try. It's a frappuccino. Chocolate? It must be something. It must be the combination with trying
We were trying to go for the cake batter, but they threw out of it. So look how pretty though it looks. Look how thick that whipped cream. And then look at the consistency of this.
See?
You guys can see. Very pretty. Tastes bad for those that are really into like strawberry milk or strawberry ice cream. It's not bad. Actually, you know what it tastes like? It tastes like McDonald's strawberry sundae. That's what it tastes like. Well guys, this is all that I have for today, for this moment. My favorite though, before we end this video, is this one. I always go back to my caramel, guys. So just again to repeat, this is a grande white mocha, vanilla, cold foam. I didn't add no whipped cream, but I did put extra caramel drizzle. This is my favorite. Just delicious. All right, guys, just make sure that you like this video and be sure to subscribe for future videos. Thank you.